tonight. I will wine and dine divine inspiration. I will start with tremendous illumination. Your presence is undeniable, a revealed miracle spreading across every inch of my skin. I am altered. I am over the top. I am inebriated on lack of limitation. I have set myself free of my own volition. I am high on your divine floodlight. I am gracious Devekut, cleaved to receive. I am Mechabel, arced back, preening wildflower. I am filling myself with brightness so that darkness has nowhere to hide. This love is reckless and essential. This love is fearless and steadfast. As the moon rises high into the midnight sky, I will gladly do that which I have been commanded to do. Get out of control. Allow myself the freedom to dive headlong into the crystalline honey nectar ocean of you. Such all-consuming beauty, I swoon. I beg you, drown me in drunken love, dizzy with distorted perception, senses heightened, all in service of a fresh perspective. My chest unlocks. Bless this fleshly network of neural pathways. I take no offense to you calling me baby. I am yours. Just for tonight, my mind will fall to the wayside so that I may see with new eyes, slate wiped of preconceived ideas. For no reason. I love you with no provocation. I love you unabashedly. I love you incalculably. This is why I dance. This is why I sing. What is the mountain? What is the sea? What is the desert? What is the tree? My love is rising up to kiss heaven. Your love is grace undeniable, hovering above me. My love is fathoms deep. Your love is every mystery, wet whispering in waves of energy. My love is a pilgrimage I can't not embark on. Your love is reigning mana, sacred Shekinah, indwelling Mishkan. My love is lusting for the taste of your fruit. Your love is eternal branches, eternal roots. I love you beyond where metaphor can carry. Your embrace melts me. I surrender. Your love is more than I can contain. So let me be more than mere vessel. Let me be your antenna. I will catch your signal, increase intensity, transduce energy, conduct the symphony of us.